Okay, this is, again, my version of an iconic painting by A.Y. Jackson, who is really one of the fun members of the Group of Seven. And this is called Night Pine Island. And this is when I first start to use the glaze. And you can see in the sky, when I use the glaze, it really picks up. Because what I did was, I had first a sort of a dark blue color down. And then I came in afterwards with these light wispy blues and popped and picked it all up afterwards. And also another technique I was able to figure out by using this paint, because it was drying so fast, I put all these base tones in. So when you first, if you had come by this painting when I first made it, all these rocks were super bright orange and this water was super black and it looked really bizarre. But what I wanted to do was capture, I don't know if you can see this, but see all the little bits of orange that still show through the paint? That's kind of the technique that I was trying to imitate of the artist that made this, A.Y. Jackson, because he kind of sort of dry brushed or scrubbed his paint or pushed it across the canvas and had this really interesting technique to it. So I was actually using the paint when it was almost dry sometimes too. And you can see because I was scraping it across, so not all the paint came off the brush, and it just made this nice draggy effect where you still get some of the background paint showing through, which is exactly what I was trying to do. Oh, and with the water, so you can see there's reflections of stars in the water. And the same thing, this was all pitch black water, and it looked really weird, but I started dragging the super dark blue down it in the same process with kind of almost a dry brush, and it just made these beautiful blues, like the original painting almost, and these highlights of where the stars are and stuff like that, but letting the black of the water really come through, so you get that depth in the water. Yeah, this is a marvelous painting by A.Y. Jackson. I stretched it out really, really far.